doing, Donnie? Everything okay?
No, not really. My kid needs braces on her teeth. My car needs a transmission job. My wife wants me to take her to Florida, but I'm behind on the mortgage payments. My uncle called from India and he needs money for my niece's wedding, and I got this strange rash on my back. How about you?
I'm okay.
When you're a child, you learn there are three dimensions: height, width, and depth, like a shoebox. Then later you hear there's a fourth dimension, time.
Your poetry is really, really good. And someday you might just decide to let the world get to read it. Look me in the eye for a second. Look me in the eye. You are a great poet.
Hey, yo, that's an English bulldog, right? Dog like that, get jacked. You know what I mean? Like dog jack, my G.
Dog jack. Well, it gives me something to look forward to then, I guess.
Ooh.
Working on a poem for you.
A love poem?
Yeah, I guess if it's for you, it's a love poem.
I had a beautiful dream. We had twins.
Twins.
May I ask if you two are apart?
Just a bus driver.
Oh.
This is Patterson Bus 23. I have a situation.
Nobody move!
Man, what would you do? You love somebody, and she says she doesn't want you.
Damn, brother. You should be an actor.
I am an actor.
Negroes with attitudes, whole squad is all mad.
Hey, Pugsley, what are you looking at? I'm guessing this is your human ball and chain, right, Pimpin'?
Yeah.